Hi there, my name is Sonia Ortiz, and if you're watching, you can cook. Today I'm going to show you how to make spaghetti with romerito pesto. Si quieren ver este video en español, hagan clic aquí o busquen la liga en la caja de información. First of all, let me tell you what romeritos are. It's not rosemary, it's a Mexican plant that is usually around Christmas is when you can get it. If you cannot find this plant where you live, you can substitute with cilantro. We need 2 cups of it, and it'll be just as good. Different flavor, but very good too. We also need 1/4 cup of pine nuts. They can be this pink kind or the white kind, any of them. 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese, 1 garlic clove, olive oil, enough to make a pesto sauce, and also some spaghetti, 500 grams of spaghetti. And to garnish at the end so it looks pretty, we can use some more pine nuts and Parmesan cheese. And that's all you need. First of all, we put the romeritos or cilantro, 1/4 cup of pine nuts, a bit of salt, garlic, and 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese in the blender. Add some olive oil and start processing. Continue adding oil until you obtain a thick pesto consistency. Set aside. To cook the pasta, boil a lot of water, add salt, and when it starts to boil again, add the pasta. Let cook at high heat for 7 to 11 minutes until it's al dente, firm on the inside and soft on the outside. Strain, heat a little olive oil in a pan for a couple of minutes, add the pasta and sauté for a couple of minutes, add the romerito paste and mix well. Serve decorated with Parmesan cheese and pine nuts. See how easy it is to make this spaghetti with romerito pesto? You can also make it with cilantro if you don't have the romeritos, but let me try and I'll tell you how it went. This is really delicious. If you like it, give us a like, make sure you subscribe to You Can Cook, where we publish for you 5 recipes per week. See you next time.